St. Louis in 12 tries in the regular season, and that came 5-on-3. Here's a Horvat shot, scores! Bo Horvat from the slot, and he's got the Canucks icebreaker tonight.
He gets it free for the pack. Played back to Petrangelo. Now for Shin. Perron shoots. He scores! David Perron with a one-timer. And the Blues have tied the game at one.
Into the slot. Horvat to Besser coming out in front. Here's the shot. Pettersson scores! Elias Pettersson. Power play goal. And Vancouver regains the lead.
Back to business now with the suits, shirts, and ties.
Here's a chip ahead by Schwartz. He's got a breakaway. Schwartz in a goal. He scores! What a play! Through the legs, and Schwartz has tied the game at two.
That puck will be kept in at the line by Besser. One hands to Pearson. Back it comes. Troy Stetcher scores! Stetcher puts it past Binnington. And the Canucks have their third lead of the night.
No question right there. Point to the sky for Troy Stetcher, who lost his father this year. Big goal for him and his team.
Special. Here's Horvat. Great move! Great goal! Bo Horvat! Just keep it to the outside and let the clock roll. Rink wide, back, empty net, scores! Well, why not get a fifth? What a beauty for JT Miller! Trying to swing it across, gloved by Edler, but not out. Greco's got it, Perron across, and a nice defensive play there by Tanev. And away goes Horvat again. What a move by Horvat! Scores! Bo Horvat! Did that! And the Canucks have the lead! Pettersson on the other side for Tannen's gone to the slot. Tanner Pearson out shoots! Scores! Tanner Pearson! Power play goal! And it's 2-0!
Now back for Perron. Two power play goals in the playoffs. Get across to O'Reilly. He waits, shoots. He scores! O'Reilly! Great patience! And that cuts the lead to 2-1.
Oh, that's a big one. Low to the stick side on Markstrom. There's traffic in front of the net.
Miller again. Winds and fires. Blocked by Falk. Broke his stick. So Falk without a stick. Here's Besser shooting in front. Scores! Elias Pettersson bunting it in. And it's 3-1 Vancouver.
So you got to be patient. Keep pucks in the zone. You can't bail out if at all possible.
Now stolen by the Blues, playing. He scores! Blais stole it! And what a play! And it's a 3-2 game!
And you can hear Sammy Blaisdell, yeah! Forehand, backhand, and he tucks it in there.
He looks around, backdoor feed. Tarasenko missed it, 10 seconds left. Blues have to hurry now. And a shot by Petrangelo. They score!
He scores!
In front, maybe by Schwartz! Unbelievable! They have tied the game with 6.4 seconds left.
Tarasenko knocked down behind the net, and Quinn Hughes ahead. Here's a break. It's Bo Horvat. Feed on the stick. Scores! Game winner for the captain. And the series lead is 2-0. So the power play clicking it. 5 of their last 10 in the series. Pettersson has JT Miller. Blais scores! Power play goal off the rush! And Vancouver's got the lead.
On that?
Off his head.
He's 6'9".
Now Blais knocks it down. Thomas pass in front. Back door. They score! The Blues have tied the game on Justin Falk's first Stanley Cup playoff goal as a Blues. Knocks it out left feet. Here's Erickson in. Met by Gunnarsson. And O'Reilly charges back for the Blues. Here's O'Reilly to Perron. Shoots. He scores! David Perron! And the Blues have their first lead in the series on a goal by Perron.
Greco with 90 seconds to go. Gives it to number 90. And now back in their own zone. Scandella got crossed up. Pettersson's in. Elias Pettersson scores! And they return fire and have tied it.
with the soft dump in. Gunnarsson was run off the puck there. And then Hughes, a pass back, stolen. And here's Schenn. He's in the clear. He scores!
Yes!
Schenn! Some midnight magic from Schenn! And the Blues are back in the series. 43 to go in the power play. O'Reilly wins another faceoff. This one from Mott. Back for Petrangelo. Fires it wide. Rebound. And he scores! O'Reilly into the top corner. Off the active end boards. And the Blues have taken a 1-0 lead.
Sharp angle, too.
For Pettersson. In front. And Petrangelo breaks it up. As Pettersson tried to slide it through for Miller. From the point, scores! Alex Edler took the shot. And Jake Allen, I don't think, saw it.
Back to the blue line. Edler just head up, make sure he gets it through that danger zone, and what a great tip by Miller. He knocks it down and it goes underneath of the glove.
And he hits the line. That goal by JT Miller. Only the Canucks' fifth goal this series. Here's a backhander by O'Reilly, and the Blues have gone back on top. What a backhander. His second tonight in the Blues with a 2-1 lead. Blues get it. O'Reilly, a drive right on goal. Zay Markstrom.
Likely the concussion spotter.
Now in front, Petrangelo, backdoor. And they score! Schenn on a backdoor feed. And the Blues have taken a 3-1 lead.
Further review, I believe this went off Edler's stick there on the backhand. And no chance for the goaltender. So Petrangelo will get the goal.
Ryan O'Reilly's got the puck. Alex Petrangelo breaks his stick. Maybe a chance for Mott here. Tyler Mott attacking. Gets past Petrangelo and scores! Short-handed beauty for Tyler Mott.
By Scandella, bouncing puck at the line. Oscar Sundquist. He fathers Tanev. Stole it. Barbashev didn't get it. Schenn does. He scores! Schenn into the top corner. And the Blues have tied the game at one. St. Louis line to Scandella. Blues move it back to the Vancouver line. On to O'Reilly with a fake. Now in front, wraparound, backhander.
He scores!
And he scores! O'Reilly fakes it in! What a play by ROR, and the Blues take a 2-1 lead.
But he shoulder checks already, saw on the right side, and he spins it right on the tape to David Perron.
Now it's Robert Thomas. He gets in for Sanford. In front, chips. He scores! Zach Sanford! What a shot!
Vertanen on the move. Got it back to Pettersson. A return for Vertanen. And here's Miller going out in front. Jam play. Allen down. Did the splits. And it's in. Scores! Back in the spin cycle. Back it goes to Miller. Drives down low. Give and go. Or Vertanen scores! Jake Vertanen has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. And the Canucks get even. Rebound collected by Sanford, who has scored in this period. Now dumped out and a bounce to Mott. He's in alone. Tyler Mott scores! Tyler Mott hits the daily double. And Vancouver has the lead. Because of the absence of Alex Edler. Around it goes. Jay Beagle off the bench trying to knock it down. Mott took a whack at it. Delarose stepped on it. Beagle scores! Jay Beagle has the icebreaker. 3:45 in. Antoine Roussel with four hits in the opening period. And causes a turnover here. Maybe a chance as Brandon Sutter's in. Penalty coming up. Scores! Sutter follows up. Excuse me, Roussel. And it's 2-0. Back the other way, it's Pettersson with a break. Here's Pettersson hanging on. Quinn Hughes arrives. Back it goes. Side door. A shot scores. What a beauty. Tick, tack, goal. Troy Stetcher. Besser available on this near side. Back to Pettersson. Around the horn. One-timer scores. Brock Besser. Power play goal. 4-0 Vancouver.
Absolutely giant goal for Brock Besser. They have taken his opportunities away.
And then back for Dunn. Sends it out high. Schwartz hammers it. He scores! Schwartz through a screen, and the Blues are on the board. It's 4-1.
On a delayed minor penalty.
Allen starting out or not. Petrangelo, that pass broken up. Allen stayed in. It's a good thing he did. Here's Beagle. Jay Beagle to the net in front, scores! Tyler Mott
and it's a four-goal lead again.
That's why the experience that you have to have, you have to put your players in that position to see what you've got.
There's a rebound for Schwartz, and the Blues score on the rebound, and it's 5-2 with 1:22 to let play.
Minute away from a date with the Vegas Golden Knights. They split with Vegas, winning 5-4 in overtime. Empty net, Tyler Mott, and he drills it. And it's another two-goal performance for Mott.